As citizens, we all have a right to elect our leaders in a free and open and, of course, a safe environment. It's one of the cornerstones, you might say, of this great nation. So it stands to reason that rescheduling such an election should only be done in a time of emergency, and by definition, we find ourselves in that situation.